Hello, this is Nexus back, and today we'll be playing some more RPG American V. Today, we'll be continuing Tales of Orshtera. I have the worst time pronouncing this game. We're going to play until we run out of content. So either the ending, or there's just no more content. That's the plan. Okay, so we're starting right here at the dragon. So, that's where we left off last time. I fought the dragon and lost. Since then, I did some grinding. And now all my characters are level 6. It took me about 3-4 hours of just grinding. They're in the 60s for hit points, and the cleric's in the 100s. So, and I have 6,000 gold. So, yeah, we're good on pretty much everything now. So, this should be interesting. So, yeah, here we go. Straight to the dragon fight. Okay, here we go. Yeah, let's use that. I have tons of abilities and spells now. I still don't know how to get these to work. Bless and all the ones with no cost, I cannot get them to work. In or out of combat, I can't get them to do anything. I don't know how they work. Wait, what? I don't have enough for mage armor. I do have magic missile now. I do have enough for evasion. His evasion is really good. Ouch! That hurt a little bit. I don't know what that symbol is. That one's got some kind of condition. I don't know what it is. I believe I went through this last time. Ouch. That got rid of it. Nice. Okay. That's good to know. I want to go ahead and attack again, but I want to go ahead and use mage armor while I can. Okay, here we go. I'm determined to beat this dragon. Why do they keep attacking the mage? Okay. Actually, use that. Try to get the most damage on my round. There we go. Okay, gotta use We're doing a lot better than last time. Wow, that was actually easy. I think I grinded a little too much. That's something else I don't know how to use, the bestiary pages. I've got quite a few of them. I don't know how to read them or access them or anything. I don't know what to do with them or where to take them. Okay. So now we go back. So I'll cut from here and meet you back in the town. Okay, so we're back in the town. Where do I collect this at? I can't remember. Is it him? Nice. So, is there another one? Wait, what? Okay, quest 3. Let me go ahead and save while I'm here. Okay, so maybe grab some more supplies and we're good to go. Wait, what? I've got one? Okay. That came in handy. Let's get two more. I've got enough before I can afford it. And we're good. Mountains. There we go. Oh, wait. Okay. And I see the treasure chest. Ooh, is that a cave? Another ring. Hold on. Okay. So I gave it to the rogue. He was about the only one that I could give it to. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. I saw a treasure chest down here. And I see two or three different directions. I go and an encounter. A spider. I can't believe the spider missed. Come on. There we go. Is that a doorway? It is. Oh, wait, what? There's a campsite already? Wait, is that the boss? Uh-oh. If this is based on Dungeons & Dragons or Pathfinder, I know what that does. I need to kill it as soon as possible. There we go. That might be the boss. Hold on. Yeah, that's the boss. Let me go use that campfire, actually. Okay, here we go. I'm assuming that's the boss. Get up the stairs. There we go. We'll find out. Yep, that's the boss. Magic Missile. The Wizard is like MVP now with Magic Missile. It is so good. Oh wait, I can't use armor yet, so Magic Missile for now. And I can't use Evasion. Let's try this. Nice. Oh god. Oh, am I poisoned? I think so. Okay, hold on. Do I have anything just for poison? Okay, go ahead and use armor. I don't have enough for evasion. Double shot. Oh no, not again. Stop it! Stop poisoning everybody. That's so annoying. What did they use? Oh no! Oh, I hit the wrong button. That's not good. Ouch. Oh god. This is really bad. Okay, I'm gonna take a round just to heal everybody. Okay. That should heal them pretty good. Oh, stop it! Oh good, the effect wore off. Okay, so just one of them's poisoned now. I need to heal everybody. Or at least the bottom one. Okay, hold on. here we go again. So this boss is just lots of effects. Which is really good. Makes the fight different. Okay, you're about useless. Wait. Oh, I forgot I had that. Just everyone attack. I ain't worried about healing. Just everyone attack. There we go. Ring of poison resistance. A little late. Okay, hold on. I need to heal some people. Okay, so let's try. I know I'm taking damage. I might have to go report first, and then it'll be removed. Okay, so let's get out of here. Let's go to the inn. Yes, I don't care. And we're all good. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's check the board. Wow, 1,000 gold. Quest 4. Okay, quest 4. We're zooming right along. I think I might have overdid it with the grinding. Oh, new items. Nice. Okay. Wait. Plus one. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna cut this part out. It's just gonna be me shopping and getting all kinds of new supplies and stuff. Okay, so I'm checking out the item shop and there is tons of new items now. Oh wow, that sounds amazing. We'll take one of those. Stock up on some of those. Three of those already. We got two of those. Yeah, we should be good. What else? That's all the same. Okay, I'm gonna save one more time. And we'll be off on quest 4. Okay, so off we go. I'm just happy that I have some new weapons. I was more happy about that than anything. Okay. So we should be able to go through the mountain now. It's this way. Where am I? Ooh, there's a village. Okay, we'll check this place out later. What? Not at the moment. That's kind of nice. What's this? Nothing happened. Wait, what? Gargoyle. That is so different. Okay, I'll probably show this fight, then cut the rest. Wow, triple attack, that's pretty good. Because of the size of it, it kind of feels like a boss. What is that condition? I don't even know what condition they have. This thing has a lot of hit points. Let's heal him. There we go. Okay, let's see if that works then. Potion of Retro. Let's use that then. Let me see. Let me look to see what we got. Does it say what it, status that is? I don't know what status that is. Let's try that. No? Well, that worked. At least, oh wait a minute, let me heal. At least it didn't let me waste the wrong ones. That was kind of nice. Okay, everyone's good. Nice. Okay, I see the steps, but you already know I'm going for that treasure chest. What? wait, there's two steps. Which one do I go through? Yep, this is the right one. Wait. Oh, are you kidding me? I know not to do that again. Hold on. Okay, I will see you at the top of the tower. Next level. That one looks different. What is that? Oh! That's nice. So I guess we're here? Oh, I went too fast. Hold on. What? So, do I just have to fight them one at a time or something? What is this? I don't know what's going on. Really? MVP wizard. There we go. So I just have to go around and defeat one at a time. Huh. Okay, that's different. Nice. The fighter never hits anything. I'm about to just make him like some person who just uses items. He's useless. He never hits anything. Finally. Oh, wow. Two down, two to go. Well, after we defeat the last one, we have to fight the goddess, like she's evil or something. That's what's gonna happen, probably. Ouch! Hold on. Okay, here we go, last one. is a normal attack. There we go. Wow, that's a great hit. I'm calling it now. We have to fight her. She's like evil. I knew it. I called it. Okay, he's useless, so I'll have you use that. Nice. Ouch. Okay, make yourself useful and kill that person. Oh God. Oh my God. Well, I know what condition that is. That is insane. Wow. No. What is that condition? Oh, okay, hold on. Well, let's hope this does it. Alright. Oh, that's it. That was a lot of attacks. Man. I'm tempted just to have the round just heal everybody. Oh, no. Okay, they didn't die. Alright, okay, we should be good to go now. Okay, let's try you again. Maybe you might be able to hit something. There's sickness or... Oh, never mind, we got it. Wow, that was a lot of XP. Wait, ring of and holy water. Oh. Okay, I'm quickly getting out of here. I don't care about the chest today. I just want out. No! And then we get turned to stone. My god, what a hit. Okay. Okay, we're back in town. Let's get our reward and the next mission. There's someone else there now. Yeah. Nice! I'll gladly pay that. Okay, well, what's next? Quest 5, Great Pyramids. So, we're gonna stock up on supplies and head out. Wait. Speaking of supplies. There we go. I see some new people. Wait, no. We need some just regular healing. Okay, who are you? Wow. Amulet of Health. I love that thing. Okay, I really like the gauntlet. Okay, that. One of those. And I love this one. I don't know who I'll give it to, but I just want them. Any more new items? No. I think it's everybody. Great Pyramids. Quest 5. Bridge is repaired. I am going to save real fast because I did buy a few extra things at the very end. Okay. One thing I love about this game is there's no encounters in the overview map. I love that. Okay, here's the pyramid. And I already see a treasure chest. Oh, wait. Can I equip any of that stuff I just bought? Okay. Oh, wait. It's a chest. Oh, nice. Where am I? What? No, 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 let's use magic missile. That is very annoying. Oh, come on. Wow. How many attacks do they get? Come on! They're worse than the bosses. Finally! That was insanely annoying. Is my condition gone? Okay. And lots of healing. I don't know if there's something up here to let us heal, like a campfire or anything. But I'm just going to go ahead and do all this now, just in case. Plus, if I get into a fight before I get to the top of the tower, I'm going to be in the best shape possible. Okay. I guess this is... Oh, wait. Here we go. I need to stop, like, speeding past the text. I have the worst habit of doing that. Okay, so this is actually the third time I fought this guy. He is so annoying. Okay, now it gets annoying, because everything goes to this guy. And I do not know how many hit points he has. It's like ridiculous. The thing that hurts me the most is I need magic that heals everybody. Wait. Do that one. No, wait. Armor first. There we go. So I'm just gonna keep using attacks that hits everybody. I think that's my best bet right now. I'm really trying to poison. Wait, what's the other one? Bleeding. Let's try that one. Oh, no. That's annoying. At least I'm hitting both of them. Keep using that. Heal them. Actually, this is really... Wait. Magic missile just attacks whoever, don't it? Okay. I really want to try to poison one of them or just... Oh, no. So annoying. Yes. Okay. Keep that up. I want you to heal. Okay. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. And... Don't die. Okay. Wait. What hurts me is they get so many attacks, it's ridiculous. So a character can go from full hit points to almost dead in one round. It just really hurts. Don't die, don't die. How many hit points does that person have? It is ridiculous. Evasion. Oh no. Finally. That was the roughest fight I have ever been on. I think that's just insane. Okay, we are using an item. Where's it at? Escape rope. I do not want to get killed off in while we're trying to leave. I'm going to go heal. Whew. What a horrible fight. Let me rephrase that. What horrible fights, plural. Because I had to find like, what, three times. Oh, wait. Okay, what's this supposed to say? What? Quest 6. Okay, let's save. Now, to the best of my knowledge, there's only 6 quests. Okay. I think we're good. Okay. Where's the capital? It's not this way, is it? Nope. The castle? Nope. That can't be right. Here? Hold on. Where did it say to go? Okay. Meet me in the upper quarter of Capital City. Okay, upper. Oh, okay. I guess I was in the wrong spot. Where's the upper? Oh, it's him! Yes, yes, yes. There we go. I'm ready for the next boss now. Oh! Well, that's neat. Wait, how much is it for the inn? Wait, I see something. Oh! Just gotta find them now. Ah, move potions. I think we're good. Oh. Wait, so where do I have to go? Let's see. Yes. Huh. That's weird. Something different. Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, that's so nice. Finally, I was wondering how you turn these in. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, okay. I need to get all those. That's really fun. So even if you technically beat the game, you can still keep playing it and just get all the Beast Series. That's really nice. Okay, where's this army I'm supposed to fight? Oops. Is it here, I guess? Or like a Dark Lord or no. What's going on? Oh. Just a ring, okay. Oh. Oh, here it is. I hate trying to escape. It's so difficult sometimes. Okay. So, no exploring. I need to just go straight looking for the boss. I see the chest. I just wait. Where do I go? Okay, that one's on its way. Here we go. Dark Lord, okay. Four attacks? That's gonna be rough. Oh wait, I just remembered something. I have like a million bombs. Oh my god, that was great. Wait, I got a new attack? What? There we go. I'm gonna have to pick up more of those bombs. That was amazing. Fear? Okay. So if I don't run with this, if I don't kill him with this run, I will definitely buy more bombs and try again. Everyone attack. There we go. The bombs made it so unfair. Oh, I'm level 7 now. I just noticed that. Okay. We are going to use escape rope. And then go to the inn. Now, if I remember correctly, this should be the last one. Okay, wait. Can we have him fix that bridge? Nope. Okay, so I guess we're ending here. That's all the content there is for this game currently. It says, what, February 2022? Until then, we're good, we're caught up. I might play it a little bit off camera just to collect a few things and maybe buy some more bombs. And go through all the gear that I got to see what's what. Other than that, it's really fun. It's one of the best, it reminds me of D&D and Pathfinder RPG games so much. The tabletop variations, it's really, really good. And also, it's probably one of the most balanced games I have ever played, where every point matters. Like, a plus one really matters, a plus two really matters. It's the most well-balanced. I know that's really difficult to do, make it well-balanced. I know it takes a lot of trial and error. So, It's a great game. If you've not played it, definitely check it out. It's really fun. To the creator, great job as always. I can't wait to play more. This has been Snacks is Back, and as always, thanks for watching.